mention about an interesting topic, but before I go through to my point, I would like to pay my high respect to our school principal, Mr. Yeo Sapon, judges, teachers, and everyone here. My name is Sonita. Everyone, the topic that I'm going to presentation today is talking about alcohol should be banned in Cambodia. But before my presentation, I would like to ask all of you that, do you know what does it mean about alcohol?
Yes.
Okay, let me tell you more about this. Alcohol means that something that makes you drunk, example beer. Like a kind of beer, actually is also a kind of alcohol too. And today, I have four reasons to tell all of you about my topic. Let's see about the first picture. Do you know what it's talking about? The first picture saw us that tell us to know about land traffic accident. It means that, example, when you have any party or event, you are drinking beer. But at the end of the party or event, you must go home by driving your vehicle. So, while you are driving your vehicle, you are feeling dizzy because of drinking the alcohol. Exactly. You cannot see the road clear. That's why accidentally you will hit each other vehicle because of drinking alcohol. It is right that many factories that produce the alcohol tell us that drink not drive, because when you are drinking the alcohol, you will feel dizzy and you will have the accident too. Now this brings me to the end of my turn, but everyone can continue to three more reasons to the second topic, and she will tell you more clear about our topic too. Please welcome to the second speaker.
Thank you, Nita. Hello everyone, my name is Miley. I'm responsible for the second and the third reason. My second reason is unhealthy. Drinking alcohol can make you have a cancer in your mouth, and it can affect your brain also. It can slow down your brain and your memory will down also. And the next one is waste your money. And drinking alcohol can make you waste your money also. Like a person at the moment, drinking alcohol can make you have a sensor. So it will make you have a sensor. So it means that if you buying and drinking alcohol, it means that you use your money to destroy yourself. It is the end of my speaking. Let's continue to the last speaker.
Hello, buddy. My name is SPS-BTB, and today I'm going to continue my presentation. Before I start my presentation, do you know what is violent? Violent is a behavior involving false intent to hurt, damage, or kill someone. In Cambodia, there are so many people who have violent because of drinking alcohol, especially teenagers. When they drink alcohol, they feel drunk and they lost their memory. So if someone trying to make fun of them, they sometimes could kill you. Some alcohol like drug can make you become strong, but it can change. But it can make you a different person. It can change you to helpful to useless, polite to impolite, use polite into impolite, and more importantly, drug can make you have violent. Alcohol can make you become a killer. In the conclusion, alcohol should be banned in Cambodia because alcohol have no advantages for all of you. It can make you become more and more bad people. That's all for our group presentation. Thank you for your listening.